punt this football away their last time out there on the field, but Bennett will tuck it and run. And Bryan Bennett not only has an arm, but he's got two legs that he can put to use as well. Bryan Bennett finally tracked down at the 5-yard line.
After the pickup of two, Bennett keeps it.
Uh-oh, look out. Turns on the Jets inside the 20, inside the 10, down to the 4-yard line.
Great call. When the quarterback keeps the ball on a quarterback sweep, you get an extra blocker at the point of attack, and you see Ron Roberts liking it. Look at all the extra blockers out in front, because this is the quarterback running the ball. They get one extra hat, nice cut block. Off to the races goes Bennett.
Cowboy front, Bennett to throw on the slant. It's caught. That's Smiley. Spin move. End zone. Touchdown. Lions.
Smiley.
takes a football, play action across the middle, and that's caught. That'll be a first down. Marquise Frugier on the reception.
Developed a rapport earlier this season with his teammates. Bennett keeps the play alive with his legs and does the rest with his arm.
Early in their life, they participate in track programs. Get good.
Bennett looking for another big catch downfield, and how about that?
Kepley is out there along with Frugier. Back to throw Bennett. He'll be flushed right side by TJ Lally. Still looking to throw. Heaves it deep right side. It is caught somehow in traffic.
Love and Peters, the secondary. Now Bennett showing off that he too can throw one down the middle. And the Lions lead is back to six.
The wind can carry it. Now, if you're against the wind, you have to really spin the ball really well.
Bennett on the keep. He's got some running room in the Cowboy territory, walking the sideline inside the 15. They're going to say stop.
Time right here on ESPN3, and talk about
Bennett to throw, four man rush. He'll throw deep right side, and catching it just inside the boundary is the Bennett on the move, pistol formation. Bennett drops to throw. He'll heave it along the right sideline. Pass caught and out of bounds under his own.
Bennett has the Lions first down. He runs out of the backfield. He's got a man wide open. Touchdown! Out of the backfield, that is Jawan Rogers. Lions need to pick up the first down. They come with the pressure. Bennett on the out route. That one's caught. Frugier, great catch. And turns upfield out of bounds.
Ortiz, he said that these guys come to practice anymore. They want to come to practice.
Bennett kept it. And Bennett will take it.